Did you know that when you embed a YouTube video on your website, it shows unrelated videos when the video stops playing?
Here's before. Notice YouTube suggests unrelated videos after the video has stopped playing. This is after. Notice now the video only recommends my own content after the video has stopped playing.
In this video, I'm going to show you how to stop unrelated videos on YouTube Embed and only show your own related videos. YouTube recently removed the ability to check a box that would stop showing related videos at the end of a video. Instead of showing your content, it shows unrelated content from someone else. This really sucks because you want visitors to consume more of your own content. You want to keep them on your website or watch more of your related videos. Here are steps to stop unrelated videos from showing up at the end of YouTube Embed and get YouTube to recommend your own videos. Here's how you would normally embed a YouTube video on a WordPress website.
So you can grab the URL up here, or I can click share, click copy to copy the URL. Then I go over to my WordPress website. Make sure that you're logged into your WordPress website. Click on the dashboard, hover over posts, click add new, add your title, then add your copy. You're gonna hover over ad block, select YouTube, and I put my URL in there and click embed. Now my video is embedded on the page in WordPress. If I play it to the end, unrelated videos show up at the end of the video.
That's exactly what I don't want. Let me show you the correct way to embed YouTube videos in WordPress so only your videos show up at the end of the video.
So go back to my video, click share down the bottom, click embed. You want to grab all this iFrome embed code. You also have the option to start your video at a different time by checking the box. And you also have these embed options, such as show player controls, enable privacy enhanced mode. You no longer have the option to check a box to not show related videos at the end of your video. So I'm going to click copy to copy the iFrome embed code. I'm going to open up Notepad and then paste it into Notepad. What you want to do now is add the HTML code ?REL=0 to the end of your YouTube embed URL. So I'm going to grab this code and add it to the end of the URL. Now I'm just going to highlight the whole embed code, copy it, go back to my post. We're in the block mode of YouTube at the moment. We're in the visual editor of YouTube, so we want to go to the code editor. So hover over the three dots. Here it says visual editor. Click on code editor, highlight the HTML code, and then paste in your iframe code. Hover over the three dots again, go to the visual editor. You can see that it looks kind of weird now, but it'll look fine when you publish your post. So if we save draft, now we can see that the video looks fine.
Let's play the video and see which videos YouTube recommends at the end of the video.
All right, there you go. Now only my videos are suggested at the end of the video.
That's exactly what you want. Let me ask you a question. Did you ever want to trim an existing video on YouTube without losing any views and comments? If that's a yes, watch my next video on how to trim an existing video on YouTube using YouTube's new video editor. You can remove sections on your video without losing any views and comments. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.